That's on me. That's a really, really bad goal. What is happening, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Matthew Snows, the Goal Crease Guardian, and I really didn't want to post this footage, so let's go and see why. Nothing like a Sunday evening playing Mitten Sports once again. Yeah, they're good. You've seen it on the channel a few times. If you haven't already, head down below, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, because there's a lot of good hockey on here, and these guys are the best team that we play by far in either league. They always come out firing very quickly, just like this. And yeah, this game, I was not super happy with how I played or how it went. So I didn't necessarily want to post this, but I post everything, so here goes nothing. Always a good sign when we're moving right along here and I haven't posted any footage of the goalie in the other zone. You can see him stretching down there, but I think the puck to start off this game for the first 3 minutes was in our zone the entire time. They possess the puck really, really well. They always do. So, you know, it's tough. This was just me trying not to give up a breakaway early in the game. Oh, come on. It's never good when you're playing these guys and this is the goal you give up. So, first of all, you can see I've led this puck. I am not square to it. Looking around the screen, I'm in bad position and it just squeaks through my arm. Not a good goal. I hate giving up goals like that through the body, and made worse by the fact that I wasn't square. If I was square, hits me in the chest, no problem. But that's on me. That's a really, really bad goal. Nice glove save there. The one right before that where I put the rebound to the far side did a good job getting up and on my feet to that rebound because it was quick over to the guy coming in from the point. There's another bad one. Again through the body. Nice move to get around the defenders. Inside of three guys, shoots it back the other way. Again, through the arm. That's not good. That's honestly, that's demoralizing for the team when a goalie gets a big piece of it. And I can understand why. Big save. This will follow it up. This is a little bit better. We have got a couple of saves on this one. The first one on a nice tip in front. Then rebounds happen and able to reach back and get this. You could see I was trying to signal that I had the puck and it popped right out of my glove and I was able to squeeze it. But good saves. Still not happy with the goals against so far. So give and take, I guess. And this is another one I'm not gonna be happy with. This one, broken play as it gets deflected off of my defenseman right to the guy, and you can see I'm leaning down. I am leaning away and he shelves it over me. That's bad body position. I can lean into that puck, make myself big enough that it hits me and he can't go over me, but instead, bad body position because I'm not really on angle. And we're down 3-0, what is it, like 8 minutes into this game? So, you know, not ideal. We got one back though. There we go. One goal at a time. Maybe we can squeak our way back into this one. Come on. Oh, that's just how it goes against these guys. I mean, we've had a post, we've missed an open breakaway, and he's made a good save on a breakaway. So what, 4-3 if we capitalize? I don't know. At least 1-1 if I can not give up bad goals, or 1-0. It's just, that's bad. And part of it is, I've already seen 22 shots for like halfway through the first period. So I'm tired, obviously, but still, gotta be better than that. Thank you. We've made a lot of good saves fighting through traffic. In this one, they do a really good job of getting bodies to the net. But at the same time, I've given up, again, another goal that I'm not thrilled with. Just late picking this guy up, he shoots it back the other way. I gotta try and beat that play on my feet at least a little bit so I'm in position for it. This one, a little bit better, but again, not on my feet. Getting a little bit behind on these plays as I'm sliding around in my crease, and that's gonna cause problems with the team that moves the puck this well. So, yeah, four goals, not really happy with any of them. And we are, yeah, we're just hoping to hang on right now. Another crossbar. I think we've hit three posts already. That's another one you can see. I'm not good on my angle. But make the save because he went down low. And that's a pretty easy tap in. Not much I'm going to do about this one. Pass up, pass back, tap it into the empty net. Sure, why not? I mean, not happy with it, but I guess it is what it is. We've now finished one period of play. And it's 5-1, and I saw 38 shots in 15 minutes. It's not great. I'm not particularly happy with how I played, to be perfectly honest. There were quite a few goals against that I was not thrilled with. I think when I broke this down, it was like less than a goal saved in that period because I had to cut it into pieces. And that's fine. Like, it was still a net positive, but just bad goals against it, not good times. And against this team, I can't be doing that. So that's not how I want to start this one off at all. And frustration is kind of already setting in, to be honest with you. Good stop here. Doesn't really get a lot on it, but I'm able to fill the bottom part of the net, make a toe save. That's good. Hey, 5-2 is something. You never know. It is hockey. You can score a lot of goals quickly. And we've shown that we can get chances. Maybe we capitalize and find a way back into this one, right? That would be good. Talk about a mess of broken plays. Off of defensemen, off of forwards, make a save, get over, make another save. I mean, good stops, but that is kind of crazy. And then this one, he throws on net right away, and another tap in. It's going to be tough when you get two guys right in front of the net there. That first one, trying to fire it off of me, and then I'm slow to get to the second puck, and I have no chance because I'm slow to be anywhere near any of the other pucks. And it's a sixth goal, and I'm really unhappy with my play as much as anything else. I'm seeing a lot of shots. I'm tired because there's a lot of zone time. That's my own fault for not being in better shape. But again, just not great. I'm not thrilled with the way that things are going right here for me. And on top of it, we just put like three pucks off of bodies on an empty net that we could have scored on. So, you know, not really our day already. Stayed with that one nicely. He missed the net, but really good footwork. You can see where I kind of get bursts of energy because the puck's been in their zone for a little bit. What a dish that just didn't get on net, thankfully. But of course, it ends up in the net anyways, because it's mitten. First dish, really, really good. He just fumbles it. I probably had a better chance of making that save, but I took my time getting back to my post now. Pass out, and I kind of slip on the post, so I'm not in the best position. I didn't rotate all the way to get square, and the puck goes in the far side. I mean, good play, good pass out. I probably have a better chance to make that save if I'm a little less tired, perhaps. But again, just not great goaltending really on much of this stuff. I just It's a very frustrating day for me. He made it a really nice save. Good rollover. Got it with the back. And then I think he kicks this with his skate as it comes off the post. So good stop there. But again, we just can't capitalize for whatever reason. This is a tired breakaway. You can tell I get really wide quickly. Don't get a good push. He goes right under my arm. Not as good pushing to that side. I need to work on that a little bit. But bad breakaway goal. Just, again, not great. And also not great. Puck pops out to him. I can see he's ready to shoot. So I'm going down. And then he settles it, rips it back the other way. As I'm recovering, I don't have much of a chance on it. Again, didn't really give myself much of a chance. So 9 goals, I'm not really happy with most of them. I know that things are happening, this game has been kind of crazy, but I feel like I should have been making more saves than this for sure. And now I made a bad play off the boards. I think that one hit a stanchion when I fired it around. Good stop on that, but just, you know, everything is adding up. I am very frustrated. It is 9-2, and we're only through 2 periods of play. Mercifully, it's runtime for the third at this rate. I decided not even to have them zam it because what was the point? They were just going to come out on fresh ice and probably make even better plays. So didn't want that, but would have liked to have kept this closer until now. So thankfully the net went off there and I didn't have to worry about that one. And another breakaway goal going to my right. This one he beats a couple of guys. Then tucks it back 5-hole. He just went under my arm. So I'm extending to try and get that. I make an okay push, but leave the 5-hole open, and he gets it. Good save here coming across. I've got his number tonight at least. Someone I'm making saves against. But this has been kind of a disaster for me. And you can see just how tired I am as we're going through this. There's a stop. I mean, you might as well try everything when you're down 10-2. Two-pad stack, rip it around, off the glove and into the netting. I get the style points for it at least. Yeah, I didn't think this went in on the ice, but bad angle. You can see again, just not on it. Just not on the puck, not on the stick. Tipped right over my arm into the short side and out. Hits the back bar. You can see the net move. Again, just bad positioning. I should probably be almost overlapped with that post and just never have a chance. But mental errors causing goals in a game where I've already seen a lot of shots and I'm not too happy with my play. To be honest, I'm not really thrilled with the attitude that I had towards myself in this game. I was very down on myself as this game went on, which probably wasn't necessarily fair, but is also kind of how I get when lots of goals go in. I get very frustrated with myself, as you can kind of tell during this commentary. So that's a good thing to take away for everyone here, that maybe just, you know, be a little less hard on yourself. Focus on the next shot that's coming down each time, and it probably is better off for you. You can tell the points in this game where I was like that, and I was making more saves. Bunch of pucks bouncing in and out of my glove on this one. Just combination of tired and had trouble with the glove hand recently controlling pucks for whatever reason. Don't know why it is, but you know, we'll figure that out at some point here soon. Nice couple of saves there as it looks like last puck as the game comes to an end. Yeah, not ideal. Well, that's that. You can kind of see and hear in my voice why I didn't want to necessarily post this game. It just, it didn't go well. Really at all. I saved a goal-ish in that game, but that's not hard when you face 80 shots and there's a lot of chances. Overall, I was just not happy with my game. I wasn't super happy with how I felt during it. I wasn't super happy with how I was on myself during it, because I was very hard on myself, even knowing what was going on. And it's just a hard game, losing 11-3 and playing those guys who are just really, really good. So yeah, this game was as close as I've come to not posting footage. I didn't feel good about it coming off of the ice. And even when I normally don't feel good about it, I can be okay with it, but this one was harder just because of the way the game went and because of how I felt like my attitude was. So, you know, it's tough. Everyone has those games. I'd love to hear you guys down below. How do you handle games like this? Because I'd love to hear the different ways that people handle these games. I feel like I don't handle it as well as I could have or should have. I feel like that was always a part of my game, and it was always a part of what held me back wherever I went and played. I was very hard on myself during the game. So if that's something you can take away from this, definitely do it. I was actually on Instagram the other day, and Pete Fry, the mindset guy, who you might know or might not know on Instagram, he's a great account to follow. Tons of good stuff about goaltending mindset. He posted something in there talking about how people look at save percentage or things like that in a game, and I'm definitely one of those people. And I commented that, and he gave me a little tip on there to talk about it or to take into my next game. So I'm looking forward to doing that. Only one more game in the calendar year 2022. That'll come out in 2023 though, because this game is releasing on New Year's Eve. So, you know, this is the last game of the calendar year. There's one more game going into that, and then we'll be into 2023, where hopefully new pads will be coming. Tons of new stuff coming, actually, which will be really exciting. I'll get the saves of the year video going as well. So also, if you have any saves that you have liked, head down below, let me know in the comments. I know this is a long one, but I appreciate you guys sticking with me. If you have not already, please hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when I'm uploading videos. It's coming twice a week still. Lots of fun stuff. I really hope that you're enjoying the channel. I'm so close to 1,000 subscribers. We're gonna get there in 2023. Let's just try and make it early in 2023. So with all that being said, I will see everybody for the next video.